This is Christa McAuliffe. She was a teacher and astronaut that lived between 1948 and 1986. She was selected to be the first teacher to fly in space. Unfortunately for her, she flew on the Space Shuttle Challenger. Tragically, she and the whole crew died when the space shuttle blew up. Several schools were named in her honor.